Look, there is Casey, and we are at Nic and Norman's, which is an awesome restaurant in downtown Chattanooga. Nic is, what is he, a makeup artist?
Greg Nicotero, he's the special effects and makeup artist.
And Norman is?
Norman Reedus.
From?
The Walking Dead.
Which is a show I don't watch, but Heather watches it, and Casey watches it. I don't really care about that, but I do like this restaurant quite a bit. Quite a bit. So we brought the Z6 today, and I've got the 70-200 f2.8 VR2, and I also brought the 50mm f1.8G and an old AI 50mm 1.4. And so far what I've been doing is making some weird slow motion video clips. So who knows what's going to happen in this video. It might be street photography, it might be something else. So what is the name of this hamburger?
Mexican burger.
Look, they even have the Nic and Norman's logo branded onto the top of the burger.
Oh my God.
Very cool. Nic and Norman's carries the best beer in the world. Chattanooga Brewing's Chestnut Street Brown Ale. Nic and Norman's was totally awesome. Now we're gonna walk around and make some more shots. While we were inside the Nic and Norman's restaurant, I was using the 50mm f1.8G, and now we're just kind of hanging around outside the Choo Choo, which is right behind Heather, who's filming this clip, and I'm using the 24-70 f2.8 and doing some 120 frames per second slow-mo with the Z6. Thank you. thanks for watching my slow motion video trip to Nic and Norman's and the Chattanooga Choo Choo. Super awesome area. And I would say that this video was heavily influenced by a couple of my favorite YouTubers, The 100 Guy and Adrian Alford. So long from the Chattanooga Choo Choo.